Find all you want, all under one roof. More store-wide savings than ever before. Like Dean's Whole, 2% or skim milk, 99 cents a gallon with preferred card. Strawberries, only 99 cents a pint with preferred card. Coke 2, Cherry Coke, RC, Diet Right, Barks, or Sun-Kissed flavors, just $3.99 a case. And Osco trainers or diapers, only $3.99 a package. All yours at Jewel Osco. Working together to serve you better.
Who has lower price pet supplies than the supermarkets? Our secret informants tell all.
Kibbles and Bits at Jewel, $10.99. The PetSmart price, $9.39. That's a savings of $1.60.
Purina Dog Chow, Jewel, $8.99. The PetSmart price, $6.89. That's a savings of $2.10.
Case closed. PetSmart has lower prices than the competition and a whole lot more. Next week's expose, Fire Hydrant Frenzy.
Did his obsession drive him to kill? Watch Inside Edition.
From Hollywood, it's your favorite stars as you've never seen them before. Stars like Jerry Seinfeld. Matt LeBlanc. Whoopi Goldberg. Sean Connery. Jessica Lange. Plus, many more of today's biggest and brightest stars. Way back when, before they were stars.
Hi, I'm Scott Baio, and welcome to an all-new edition of Before They Were Stars. Now, tonight's show, it's a real winner. We've got an Oscar-winning actress doing time as a tough-talking prisoner in a soap opera. An Academy Award-winning actor singing his heart out in one of his very first films, and a tennis superstar serving up winners when he was only 6 years old. So what do you say we get things started with our oldies but goodies countdown? Hit it.
Counting down from number three. Number two.
I like smoke and lightning. And the bell of thunder. Raging in the wind. And the feeling I'm under.
And the number one song is...
Oh, she is my dear, my darling one. Her eyes so sparkling, full of fun. No other can match the likes of her. She is my dear, my darling one, my smiling and beguiling one. I love the ground she walks upon, my darling Irish girl.
When this next performer walked out on stage for the first time, he was so nervous, he forgot his entire routine. But fortunately, he hasn't forgotten how to make us laugh since then. Here's Jerry.
Pajamas are the world's funniest clothes. Who designed pajamas? Why do they always make them look like a tiny suit? You notice this? They give you a little collar button down. Breast pocket. There's a useful item. Anybody using the breast pocket on your pajamas? What, you put a pen in there, you roll over in the middle of the night, you kill yourself. It's terrible. I bought some slippers. I'll need some room for this one. Slippers come in two varieties that I've noticed. You can get the slide-in. You know this type. These are emergency slippers. You can set these up by the side of the bed in case of an emergency. Hey, you pick them right up. You're out of there. You really save a lot of time. Or you can get these slippers that have the backs, which are kind of like shoes. Which, if you have pajamas, looks like a suit. This completes the effect. Now you walk out of the house, you just get a flannel briefcase, you're all set.
You know, breaking into show business is a little bit like playing Monopoly. In order to win the game, you gotta roll the dice. You gotta take a few chances and have your get-out-of-jail-free card ready at all times.
It's time for Stars Behind Bars.
Oh, thank you. That was wonderful. so funny.
Oh, that's too bad, because we think you're a scream.
You were laughing at me?
That's right. We're all getting off on what a dumbhead you are.
Really?
You were interrupting my conversation.
What do you plan to do about it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'll report you.
Oh, it's going to report her.
Uh-oh.
You hear that?
Uh-oh.
She's going to report me.
Oh, no. Shaking. You know what we do to stoolies?
Yeah.
Tell her.
What do the TV shows Facts of Life and Different Strokes have in common? Well, their theme songs were written by the same person. You know who it is? It's the star of Hope and Gloria, Alan Thicke.
Well, you take the good, you take the bad, you take them both, and there you have everybody. Yes, the facts of life. Oh, don't get up. Thank you. Yes, I wrote that gorgeous little ditty along with several other themes that are now considered to be part of TV trivia. It's kind of sad when your life's work is reduced to a category on Jeopardy, but that was the case for me. I started out in rock and roll bands years ago. How many remember a group called The Association? I remember them, too. I wasn't in that group. I never had any big hits, no gold, no platinum. I had a single out once that went for Micah, and that was kind of the height of my recording career. When I began, it was on a Canadian variety show called The Good Company, and I was a host and a singer. I remember thinking, audience, I know you'll love me if you just give me a chance. I know you'll love me. I was kind of the Sally Field of Canada at that time. Watch this and love me.
Yes, we're different, worlds apart, we're not the same. We laughed and played at the start. Have stayed outside my heart, but in you came, and here you'll stay until it's time for you to go.
I'm sorry, I get all choked up over that. I'm sorry, it was a good way to meet girls.
Don't go away. We'll be right back with more of your favorite stars before they were stars.
When we return, a popular talk show host gets smart about his career. Plus, a tiny tennis star takes his first swing at success. But first, Jamil Caswell from Dunwoody, Georgia. For $1,000, can you guess the identity of this fresh-faced star? Take a look.
I do it every day. Buff Puff. I do it with my favorite soap. Buff Puff is a non-medicated spongy pad created by a dermatologist to uncover clean, glowing skin. Buff Puff helps gently remove makeup, dirt, dead skin cells, and uncovers you.
Do you know who she is, Jamil? We'll be right back with the answer.
It's a beautiful day at McDonald's as Mrs. Foley steps up, checks the sign, and delivers.
Big Mac Extra Value Meal, please.
Nice one. Dave Garcia fields the call, dishes to Scott English. English cooks, Brett Broom wraps with a no-look pass to Lori Cole. Tony Fernandez scoops fries and assists on the drink. Skipper Jim Brooke with an incredible move, hands off to Garcia, who turns, smiles, and connects.
Thanks, come again.
The crowd absolutely loves this.
We're Team McDonald's, proud to serve you and be the official break of the Olympic Games.
He's back in a zone.
You're about to be sued by 26 people. Allstate defends over 50,000 people every year. Who's your insurance company? Being in good hands is the only place to be.
Saturday, Disney Films presents two-time Academy Award winner Tom Hanks.
All my life, I've been waiting for someone. When I find her, she's a fish.
Nobody said love's perfect.
Daryl Hannah and John Candy co-star in the comedy that's funnier each time you see it. Splash, Saturday.
I do it every day. Buff Puff. I do it with my favorite soap. Buff Puff is a non-medicated spongy pad created by a dermatologist to uncover clean, glowing skin. Buff Puff helps gently remove makeup, dirt, dead skin cells, and uncovers you. You may have read about some movie stars using Buff Puff. Well, I do it every day, and I'm not even a movie star. Yes.
Jameel Caswell, for $1,000, who is this star of the future?
Janine Turner.
That's right, it's Northern Exposure's Janine Turner. Congratulations, you just won $1,000.
Before this next star became a popular talk show host, he popped up as a baker, one of television's all-time favorite sitcoms. Would you believe Get Smart?
All right, fella, get him up. Come on, up.
I'm sorry, so you're going to have to take the number and wait your turn. There's somebody ahead of you.
Very, very much.
Number 7, huh?
All right, fella, I'm finished fooling around with you. Where did you hide the communications equipment?
I don't know what you're talking about.
That bread.
Yeah?
I'm having spaghetti for dinner tonight. This should go very good with it. The old communications equipment and the French bread trick.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Max, what on earth are you doing?
Just destroying some chaos communication equipment, Chief. By the way, what are you doing in a chaos bakery?
This is not a chaos bakery. It's a control bakery, and you have just smashed Control's triangulation equipment.
I don't know what you're talking about.
This is a control bakery?
Yes.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll have a prune Danish and a strawberry chiffon pie.
I don't know what you're talking about.
More than 20 years ago, someone had the presence of mind to capture the exploits of a young tennis phenom on videotape.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, shut up and I'll tell you. Here's the future Wimbledon champion. Before he was a star.
I'll be in condition when I get through. I'm in training for you.
Y'all ready for this?
Andre, how do you like the game of tennis?
Fine.
Who taught you tennis?
My dad.
How long have you been playing tennis?
I don't know.
You don't know? You know how old you are? How old?
6.
I guess we would have to mark you down, Andre, as a future draft choice.
Is that okay with you?
Yes.
Attaboy. Well, listen, you just keep hitting them good and get them over the net, and good luck to you, okay?
Okay.
Y'all ready for this?
It's time to turn back the pages of the Before They Were Stars yearbook.
Raised by his grandmother, this New Jersey boy was voted class clown at his high school. His yearbook said that he was an enthusiastic writer of English compositions. Named best actor during his senior year, this easy rider went on to Oscar fame in One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest and Terms of Endearment. His friends called him Nick, but we know him as Jack Nicholson. Cheering her way through high school in Athens, Georgia, this 16-year-old beauty was crowned the state's junior miss. A successful modeling and acting career followed for this Georgia peach, better known to millions as Kim Basinger. This restless young actor started performing at the age of 7. Years later, this Illinois teenager was elected president of his high school's thespian society, where he starred as Brutus in a production of Julius Caesar. His friends nicknamed him Dorf, but we call him the star of Baywatch, David Hasselhoff. This next performer gambled that he would make it big as both a singer and an actor, and boy, did he hit the jackpot. We caught up with this multi-talented star backstage at one of his concerts, and we surprised him with an early clip. Watch. There he is, over there. Hey, Kenny Rogers.
Who are you guys?
Well, we're here from Before They Were Stars, and do we have a surprise for you. Take a look.
Well, I've not seen that in quite a while. I didn't even... When would we have done this? This is the Bobby Doyle 3. And, oh, that's me. Cute, isn't it? I remember myself being a lot cuter without my beard. This has to be because we were together from 1959 to 1966.
It's the only one thing to say.
Sing it, Bobby. Oh, that's me. It's the most unusual. You see why the group broke up, though, don't you? It's the most unusual day. No man should ever be asked to sing those notes, I say. That's a great piece of tape. I'd like to get a copy of that myself. I got to go to work, though. See you guys later.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kenny Rogers!
Stick around. There are a lot more stars to come.
Up next, Beauty tames the beast in her big screen debut. Plus, a couple of soap opera sweethearts before they were stars. But first, Bill Brennan from Whittier, California. You can win $1,000 if you can name this bearded biker.
Want a lift? You want a lift or something?
Gee, Snake, I can. I have to go to the library to do a book report.
I'll drive you there.
Who is this easy rider, Bill? We'll rev up the answer right after this.
When spills are at their worst, Bounty's at its best. It's the Quilted Quicker Pick You Upper. Bounty has the most colorful designs. There's Cheerful Bounty Fun Prints. And for a country touch, there's Bounty Medleys. All of Bounty's designs pick up your spills and your spirit.
The Quilted Quicker Pick You Upper.
Bounty Fun Prints and Medleys.
My dad has been my dentist since my first tooth has come in, and this is the first toothpaste that he's ever sent me.
This is Tartar Control Mentadent, the most complete tartar control toothpaste.
It has the fluoride, baking soda, and peroxide that my dad believes in.
Tartar Control Mentadent helps you brush away plaque on teeth around the gum line and helps stop tartar before it forms.
Yeah, he asked me, are you using the Mentadent? Yes, Dad.
Tartar Control Mentadent. And feel how fresh your breath can be with great-tasting Mentadent mouthwash.
Tonight, terrorists are after Jack Ryan's family. And it's personal.
I will destroy you.
Harrison Ford in Patriot Games. Next, parental discretion advised.
Mickey, I have to talk to you about something serious.
What'd I do?
Nothing. We're moving.
But I don't want to move.
Why not?
I got my friends, my school, my girl.
You can keep him. All I mean is that Hudson Street is moving to Saturday nights.
Tony Danza and Hudson Street move to Saturday night, followed by an all-new Maybe This Time.
Did you say girl?
You want a lift or something?
Gee, Snake, I can. I have to go to the library to do a book report.
I'll drive you there.
Well, it's upstairs.
So what? Hop on.
No, but thanks anyway. Maybe some other time.
All right. See you around.
Bill Brennan for $1,000. Who is this cycling star?
If you can believe it, I'm stumped. I can't think of his name.
Oh. Bill, I'm sorry. Better luck next time. It's the star of All in the Family. Audience, Rob Reiner.
It's time for another exciting episode of As the Star Turns. As we look in this week, things are not so rosy for Julianne and Stephen.
Kevin, I told you to go away.
I told you I was staying.
I don't want you here. I don't want to see you again.
You don't mean that?
It was all wrong. Right from the beginning. You lied to me from the start.
Well, I made some mistakes, and I'm here to ask you to forgive me.
Why should I?
Because you love me. That's why. And I love you. You know I love you.
I don't love you anymore. Do you understand?
Look me in the eyes and say that.
Will Julianne finally confess her true feelings for Stephen? Tune in next time for another episode of As the Star Turns.
You know, Hollywood can be a real jungle, but not for these next young stars who were loaded with animal magnetism.
My pet, how I love him. My pet, speaking of him, say I bet there's nobody like my pet.
I can't stand it! Honest, I can't. When I was 10 years old, they took me up in the Empire State Building and I got sick in the elevator. No! No! You put me down! You want to eat me? Then go ahead! Do it! Go ahead and eat me! Go ahead! Choke on me!
Where'd you get him?
We brought him back from the beach.
Hi, Seal.
His name is Sammy.
How come?
It's short for salmon.
Isn't he cute? He's the cutest darn thing I ever saw.
Oh, you're so cute.
He kissed me. He kissed me!
Being a real boy is wonderful. But, couldn't I be an animal just for one day? Like a turtle carrying my horse on my back. Or a bird so I could fly. Or a lion. I'd be king of the jungle.
My pet told me cutely that I am set, absolutely, so I'll get plenty petting from my pet.
Oops.
Lights, camera, action. It's time to screen the very first film of one of your favorite stars.
You know, like, okay, this is what happened, okay? Like, I went dancing.
And, like, I met this guy, okay? And, like, I didn't know what he was going to do. I mean, he just stood there looking at me, you know? So, like, I had on this hot bikini. So, like, I just, like, walked up to him and said, like, hi. And he said, like, hi. Just, like, freaked me out, really. Really. Okay? And it was just, like, totally real. But I guess that everything is, like, totally real these days.
Each week, we like to close our show by taking special requests from viewers. Like you. Chris Lee Bowen from Pembroke, Massachusetts writes, can you tell me what Faith Ford was doing before she was on Murphy Brown? Sure can, Chris Lee. She was doing commercials, like this one.
Do you know why I'm switching to Airborne? Because when I use Airborne, this package gets there before 10:30, and I get another chance to win $1 million in the Airborne Lotto.
Brenda Strader of Loveland, Colorado writes, I'm a big fan of the show Friends. Do you have anything on Matt LeBlanc before he was a star? Sure do, Brenda. Check it out. It's easy to become part of our show.
Just write to us at Before They Were Stars, Sony Pictures Studios, 10202 West Washington Boulevard, Culver City, California, 90232.
Stay tuned because we're coming right back.
Red Lobster introduces Seafood Pounders, a heaping pound of shrimp served in three delicious ways, a pound of crab, or a one-pound lobster dinner. Now at special prices. Hurry in for Seafood Pounders, only at Red Lobster.
Audiences have made Mr. Holland's Opus the number one movie in the nation, and critics call it phenomenal.
You love music, and you made the kids love it with you.
Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up.
You're going a little too fast. There you are. Okay, what have we learned from this?
Richard Dreyfuss is definitely Oscar-bound.
If you have the passion, then you want to do what you want to do, no matter what anyone tells you.
Don't miss the movie event that has the whole nation cheering. Mr. Holland's Opus, rated PG, now playing.
Hey, Little Caesars needs a celebrity for their new deal. They don't charge a lot, so they can't afford a big name. What do you say?
Dynamite!
You still got it!
Little Caesars large cheese-stuffed crust pizza and cheese-stuffed crazy bread carried out just $8.99 or have it delivered.
Delivery, delivery.
All right. Yeah, they're gonna win. Are you scared of flying?
No.
Good. 5:33.
If you don't stop your friend from driving drunk, who will?
Go ask the man what gates to Chicago.
Do whatever it takes.
Sunday, expect the unexpected.
I'm in control of this airplane.
This flight's taking you where you've never been before.
There are a lot of innocent people on this plane.
You're dead!
Ali Sheedy headlines an all-star cast in the world premiere, Hijack Flight 285.
Well, that's our show. Join us next week as we look at some more of your favorite celebrities. Before they were stars. I'm Scott Baio. Good night.
Come on, get together.
Premiering Monday, Meet the Beckets.
Smile, everybody smile.
No, when was the last time you used this thing? Now it'll work.
Second Noah, premiering Monday on ABC.
Watched by more people than any other network. ABC.